You're fine. Okay. So we're going to hold on to the back of our chair for balance. Feet shoulder width apart. And we're just going to roll our neck slowly. And back the opposite direction.
You weren't awake before all the tinkling noise.
My neck's falling.
It's really creaky.
Okay, let's go ahead and roll our shoulders back. I usually go about five back, and then we'll go forward. Alright, let's go ahead and stretch our arms. Take your right arm across your body and push with your left arm. Feel that stretch through your upper back and release. Opposite arm. And release. Okay, let's go over the head and drop your arm. Get a good stretch right through here. Release. Opposite arm. Release. Now I did order exercise bands for everyone that you'll get to take home, and that'll really help stretch your arms. Okay, so those should be coming in sometime. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and go in front of our chair. We'll start with our squats. So feet shoulder width apart. Work on keeping your back straight. We'll cross our arms. Down one.
Two.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And ten. Good. Okay, so if you were just starting out, for those that are maybe watching for the first time, you do one set of ten, work your way up to two sets of ten. So we're kind of at that point where we're going to do a second set. I know you just love it. So let's go ahead. Down one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine and ten. Very good.
My knife thing home this morning.
Well, we were talking, we did yard work this weekend.
Yeah.
And boy, I was sore, you were sore, and
I'm sore. I just realized when we did the arm things and stuff, I was sore too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're going to do our standing leg curl, so we'll be behind our chairs. So we have our leg weights on. We're going to bring our leg up at a 90 degree angle and then back down. We'll start with our right leg. up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. There we go. All right. Our left leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay, make sure you retain good posture as you're standing here. We don't want you hunched over. Use your chair for balance. And make sure you don't lock that second leg. You want to make sure you have a little bend there as you're exercising the opposite leg. Okay, right leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. Last set on your left leg, up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Very good. Okay. We'll be sitting again. We'll do our knee extensions. So you'll need your towels. Switch legs. Here we go. Up one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Good. Okay. Right leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, switch it up one last time. Okay, here we go. Up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. There we go. Okay. We're going to be behind our chairs and do our side hip raises. So we're going to lift our foot about 12 inches off the ground. We want to keep good posture. Use our chair for balance. We'll begin with our right leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, left leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, kind of shake those out a little bit. Right leg again, up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Okay, left leg up one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Okay. That was the last of our leg exercises, so we can take off our weights. Start with 2 pounds and work your way up to approximately 5 pounds, whatever you're comfortable doing. I should probably be using 10 pounds, but I don't think I could make it. Anyway. Okay, we're going to start with our overhead press. So we're going to be here. Go up 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Make sure you're exhaling when you're coming down with your weights. Just continue to breathe, right? Back if you don't. Okay, one more set. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Okay. You guys did okay?
I said. I can't really get this one arm. I can't get it all the way up.
That's okay. Do what you can. Okay, we're going to be doing our bicep curls. Go ahead and stand up. Feet shoulder width apart. A good strong base. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Okay. Maybe shake your arms out a little bit. We're going to do one more set. Up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay. Let's go ahead and sit down. We're going to do our upright rows. So we're going to start down here and just pull up. All right. Make sure you have your back straight. Here we go. Up 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. There we go.
I'm going to change the slide if you want, but the other one is actually out.
Okay. We're going to do our bent forward fly. So we're going to sit on the edge of our seat and lean forward a bit. Start with our weights out in front. Elbows up. We're just going to open 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Very good. Okay.
Oh.
I'm warm. All right. Okay, so we are done with our arm weights. We're going to be behind our chairs. We'll do our toe raises. They're easy and they're good for you, and they give you a good stretch in that calf muscle. So, okay, remember to hold onto your chair for balance. We're going to raise up, hold it for 4, and go back down. Here we go, up 1, and down, 2, down, 3, down, 4, down, 5, down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, and 10, down. Okay. In between these two sets, we're going to roll our ankles and stretch those out. So go one direction, and then the opposite. Switch legs and do the same. Okay. We'll do one more set of toe raises. Here we go, up 1. And down, 2, and down, 3, and down, 4, down, 5, and down, 6, down, 7, down, 8, down, 9, down, and 10. And down. Okay, very good. Next, we'll do our back stretch. So we're going to bend over the front of our chair, put our palms on the seat of the chair, and get that good lower back stretch.
Mm-hmm.
sure to bend your knees and slowly come up. And if you need to do it again, you sure can. It's up to you. Okay. We're down to our last set of arm stretches. So we're just going to go forward and roll our shoulders and back. And then come back. And forward. And back. Okay, shake those out. Okay, so that's all we have today. We can do a cool down few laps in here if you'd like. And then we're good for the day.